Hey guys, it's Jimmy Fortnite. Welcome back to another big box of toy animals video. If you got more videos like this in the future, do me a big favor and smack that like button. Subscribe to the bell icon to not miss videos that upload. If you guys watch this video from start to finish without skipping the video, you're part of the awesome squad. Check out the top right corner of this video for my other channel, my main channel, along with a bunch of other videos I've done in the past. Remember, at 100k subscribers on the toy channel, I'll be giving away $1,000 and more. And at 3k subscribers on my main channel, I'll be giving away an NXT War Games playset and more. And if we have 5k subscribers really quickly on my main channel, I'll give away an extra $500 and more. Now, according to YouTube statistics, only 8% of you guys that watch the videos are subscribed. So please, subscribe to the channel. It's worth it. Trust me. Now, let's go ahead and get into this big box of toy ocean animals. I cannot wait to show you guys these awesome creatures. Oh, sweet womp. All right, here we go. The first thing I'm gonna pull on here is this giant bag of sea creatures. Let's go ahead and check this bad boy out. So first up, we got this little baby octopus. This beautiful little starfish. Got little black spots on it. Next up, we have this beautiful beluga whale. We have this awesome green shark. We have this awesome little dolphin. Almost like a purple coloration. We have another, this looks like a pilot whale, or like a beluga whale, another beluga whale maybe. This is a beluga whale. Another little green shark. We have this awesome little seal. We have this awesome giant pink whale. Another awesome octopus, another dolphin, and another seal. Here we go, we have a walrus. We have this blue marlin, or technically gray marlin. And either way, it's a swordfish. We also have another beluga whale, all green coloration. Here we go, we have a small little crab, green and red. Another swordfish, awesome starfish. We have this awesome little crustacean. This looks like a little, not a lobster, but a shrimp. We have another little whale. And what else do we have in here, guys? Let's dump the whole thing out now. We have another awesome little crab. Another giant pink whale. Another walrus. Another little baby shrimp. And of course, this awesome little sea turtle. That's pretty awesome so far, guys. Next up, pulling out of this box, we have this awesome anglerfish. Look at it. Look at those teeth. We have this awesome pufferfish who is already puffed up. Very spiky. Here we go. We have this awesome little small king crab. We have this giant sperm whale. Oh, sweet wampum. Look at that skin. Beautiful coloration on the sperm whale. We also have this giant great white blue shark. Absolutely beautiful. Love the blue and love the white coloration. Look at those teeth. That is terrifying. Next up, we have another little seal. It looks like he's seen some things. Beautiful little seal with a yellow and the brown coloration. We have this awesome but scary and terrifying goblin shark. You have to go to the deeps of the depths of the ocean to find this guy. Next up, we have this awesome barracuda. Love the scales, the blue, the gray, and the black coloration on this beautiful creature. Next up, we have this little octopus, yellow and red. We have this giant lobster, red and black coloration. We have this giant clownfish, who's kind of clowning around in the first part of the video. Sorry, don't want to subscribe. Very cool little clownfish. And we also have a doryfish, aka a blue tang, but I like to call it a doryfish. It's very adorable. And we also have this awesome baby little tiger shark. All those beautiful little stripes on it. Speaking of sharks, we have another beautiful shark here. with a bunch of polka dots all over it with an orange coloration to it. We have this awesome giant walrus as well. We have another walrus. This one's got yellow and a green coloration. We also have this awesome lemon shark. Very sick. Oh, here we go. We have this awesome manta ray. We have this beautiful stingray. All a bunch of polka dots all over it. Love the coloration on this beautiful creature. And they actually should call it a stab ray, not a stingray, because they stab. They don't sting, they stab. Here we go, we have this beautiful basking shark with its mouth wide open. We have another beautiful shark. Absolutely terrifying. Here we go, we have this beautiful little puffer fish, but it's not puffed up. Beautiful. And here we go, we have this gorgeous little tang, another beautiful tang fish. Different kind of coloration on that guy. And then we have this gorgeous angel fish. Love this beautiful fish. Love the light blue, the black, the orange, the white. Just goes so well together. Next up, we have this beautiful tang once again. Different coloration though. And we have another angel fish with the blue and the black and the white. You guys already know what this is, this beautiful clownfish. Very cool little clownfish. Here we go, we have this giant squid. Giant squid with a green, red coloration. Here we go, we have a beautiful butterfly fish. Wait till you guys see this one. Look at this. This is a beautiful butterfly fish. Here we go, we have a giant great white shark. Insane great white shark. With the white and blue, like a darkish blue-gray color. We have another awesome tiger shark. With the white and brownish gray, along with the stripes on the back like a tiger. Here we go, we have another giant crab. This coloration is so cool on this beautiful creature. Another crustacean, or a hard shell creature. Here we go, we have another shark. It looks like it's kind of got like a little bit of a hint of gray stripes in there. You guys can kind of see that right there. It's beautiful. Here we go, we have another blue marlin, or swordfish, also known as a swordfish. We have another giant manta ray. This one's got a little bit more beautiful coloration to it with the green and the blue dots all over. Beautiful manta ray. Kind of looks like a ravioli. All right, next up we have another great white shark. Looks like it's kind of like turning in. It's pretty cool looking. We have another giant octopus. Very awesome little octopus. We have another swordfish, or a technically a sawfish or a saw shark, all orange coloration. We have another beautiful octopus. This one is a O-ringed blue octopus, which they can camouflage in their environment, not only to help them hunt, but to help them hide. Next up, we have another squid. Look at those mandibles. Oh, sweet wampum. This one's beautiful. I love the coloration, almost like a pinkish color along with a white design on the back and the black stripe. Very gorgeous. Next up, we have a giant octopus here. Humongous. Different kind of design pattern on it with the white and the black and a little bit of this greenish yellow color. Next up, we have a prehistoric creature, a plesiosaur. Beautiful but scary animal. And of course, last but not least, we have, looks like this giant, looks like either a crawfish or some sort of lobster. Let me know in the comments below, guys. This is beautiful green and like an orange coloration Well, guys, that was this big box of toy ocean animals video. If you guys want more videos like this in the future, along with toy movies, toy hunts, etc., smack the like button, subscribe, the bell icon, turn on, and you guys don't forget to stay awesome. See you guys later. And we are on the road to 100K subscribers. Oh, sweet wampum.